So here at WireCrafters, we've been working on something here recently, trying to get a little better branding on our cages once they've been installed. So what we're going to take a look at today is a hardware box on a job as you would receive it at your facility. So as we open this up, there's going to be a couple different things in each box. You're going to have your installation instructions. You're going to have all your hardware in the labeled bags for you. Then you're going to have these new WireCrafters branding badges. Plastic badges that just simply clip right onto a cage. Let's go install one. So we've got our badge. It's got two little clips on the back. Just goes right on the cage. And you're good to go. So as you can see around me, this is how I typically see our cages palletized and ready to ship to the job site. What I'd really like to see is more of our cages installed in their final destination with our branding badges installed on them. All you got to do is send them in via email to marketing@wirecrafters.com or post them on LinkedIn with the Protected by WireCrafters hashtag. Look forward to seeing those jobs.